A New Haven man has been found guilty in a 2013 cold case. 25-year-old Tyhitt Bember was convicted by a jury today in the murder of a high school student. Back in 2013, Javier Martinez was found shot face down in the middle of the road. He was pronounced dead early that morning. A jury determined Bember tried to rob Martinez at gunpoint, and then when Martinez tried to run away, he shot him. Bember faces a maximum of 85 years in prison, and he will be sentenced in February.